York City. What do you do back in New York?
I'm a registered nurse.
Are you? Well, I'll bet you're one of the prettiest nurses in what hospital is it?
Good Samaritan.
Well, if I get sick, I'm going to head for Good Samaritan Hospital and ask for you. Now, I want you to win a prize that's $515, one that's $695, one that's $875, and one that's $950. Those sound like awfully nice prizes, don't they?
Uh-huh.
I wonder what they are.
A Winston desk, a comfortable sofa, a bumper pool table, and a new washer dryer. First, from Wesley Allen, the Winston desk and glass top, a family heirloom. From the first day of ownership, fashion from pure brass, finely detailed hand craftsmanship. The finish requires no polishing. From Wesley Allen, second. Whirlpool's large capacity automatic washer with energy saving selectors, double duty agitator, self cleaning filter. Also, gas hose dryer with extra large capacity, custom drag and roll and hammer door from Whirlpool Corporation. Next, a sofa from Bernhardt. This finely crafted sofa features contemporary styling, plush fabric, and the ultimate in comfort, Bernhardt upholstery, creating exciting interiors for contemporary living. And finally, hours of fun for the entire family. Featuring professional billiard cloth, live rubber cushions, genuine one-piece sleep bed, also includes playing equipment. There they are, Bob.
I just had a shock. You know, Nancy is such a sort of sweet little thing, isn't she? I mean, she has such a nice little smile. She's such a pretty little thing. And with that same smile on her face, as John was describing these prizes, with that same sweet smile, she looked up at me and she said, I hate this game. Now, why do you hate this game?
It's hard.
Well, it's not hard. Now, you heard his description. You know approximately what the prices are. There they are. I guess if you hate the game, you know how to play it, don't you?
Uh-huh.
Now, remember that you pull this down to see how well you've done, or in your case, how badly you've done, if you don't do well at this game.
Okay.
But if you have anything less than four, you go back and make changes, and you can keep that up for 45 seconds. Okay. Now, to get you started fast, I usually say, on your mark, get set, go. But I'm not going to do that because you're more accustomed to hearing someone say, nerves, nerves, aren't you?
Uh-huh.
Okay, ready, set, nerves, nerves, there she goes. Now hurry up. Be careful with those high heels, though, and don't sprain your ankle. She has 33 seconds. That's all right. Diane will get that. You pull that arm down. One right, three wrong. Now hurry up and make change. The audience is certainly trying to help her. 17 seconds to go. Okay, I wonder how this will work out. Pull that down now. Two right, two wrong. Now you still can. You have 7 seconds. Hurry up. Well, time's up. That's it. We're going to leave it. Well, that might have been the best thing you could do. She said, I'm just going to leave it. She didn't want to make some change that would make the situation worse. Now, you won two prizes. Did she win the desk? No, she didn't. Oh, and that means she didn't win down there either. She won the sofa. I think that surprises the audience. And she must have won the table there, the bumper pool table, $695. And that $950, you wanted to change that. And they wouldn't let you. The audience screamed, no. Why don't you smile at them and say, drop dead. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. We're going to have the first showcase showdown of the show after the show.